the other ear would be ringing for a while, but you wouldn't have that one anymore.
Yeah. I don't watch a whole lot of TV. Pretty much watch stuff on YouTube.